These guys ain't gonna become alive, are they? They flip at you. Oh, I actually have to follow you? You should have said something. It's never easy, especially in these games. Anything good? Yeah, I can use more machine gun ammo. Yeah, so I'll grab that. Should I still stay back or should I follow? Did you see any more? Oh, there's a red one. That's fine. One out of two. What? Okay, so something hatched. Is it the things from earlier, or is it something different? Slow and steady. Nothing yet. Still nothing. We'll take this one as a saving grace. Maybe that's why all these bodies have the life sucked out of them. Should I even ask why? Should I follow? Pull it again? Well, I can't. Why? Can't I just go forward? Well, if you time it just right. Bob and weave. I'm ready. I made it. Gee, have faith in me, why don't ya? Really? You could have just done that the whole time? What a dick. Well, I'm having a drink. Some of that H2O. Actually, it's not a 2 liter, but it's a 1 liter. Ready? Are there any, fuck it. Wait. Okay. Oh! Okay, so are these grenade launcher shots? Great, okay. If I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure it's like 45. 45 or 50. Fuck that. You wanna hand me that box of six? I said the six, not the five. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, the handgun. I was gonna see if I could just put a little extra in my... I'm not worried about it. Yep, 45. Alright, you can have it. Make as much space as possible. And this is about to be a blast. They look like leeches. Like really fucking big ones. Or like electric eels. I'm guessing he was drained.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a meteor W, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Sam. Yeah, it's this fucking thing again. I love the first thing that me and you think of is to turn the fuck around and run.
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes, but this one seems much more ferocious.
It just soaked up into the floor. Eh, it's behind me. You want to tell me the plan? Right in front of us, though. Aya. All right, I'm at it. Oh, we're pick. Okay. Yep, I see him. I just don't want to be hit. I gotta go back, don't I? On me. Yep. Well, I was about to say, I got like one more to go. Burn, you burn. Come on. Come here. Who's a good boy? Come on, who's a good boy? I got a nice big old gas tank just for you. Yep, a little bit more. He's on you. He didn't come far enough to me. I don't see it. Oh. Oh, I see what you mean. That is not what I was expecting him to do. Oh, well, okay. Alright. Okay. What did you just grab? Oh, maybe it was me grabbing the flamethrower. Got it. Oh, shit. He went on the floor. He's on the opposite corner. Don't worry, I got the Terminator. Ow. That was almost fatal. Oh, you went the other way? Oh, crap. Where are you at? I'm coming to you. Do you want to take a hit and I'll shoot? I have plenty in my opinion. There are shotgun shells, on this next frickin' step over here. Oh, you already got it, never mind. This guy really just wants me. Gonna show me any of the good parts? Got it. Pretty much. And that was the end of the chapter. Yep, I agree. Peace.